space in the wider areas, and Manchester City were exploiting that.
Far too close across to the keeper.
Nicolas Otamendi.
An incisive pass.
Turning the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
Delivered into the box. Oh! They lead by two now.